New tonight on the Night Team, the Carmichael's Kids locally owned bookstore is once again indefinitely closed after extensive flooding in the Highlands. In a post on social media, the bookstore says the water damage is coming from an issue on the roof of the building located on Bardstown Road. They say they plan on making a decision on reopening after they fully assess the damages and necessary repairs. In the meantime, they ask you to visit their Frankfort Avenue locations for children's books.